A lot of fans are angry today of the hit show Downton Abbey here in Connecticut because of what happened last night. Connecticut Public TV apologizing today for accidentally cutting off the final 15 minutes of the first show of the brand new season. Instead of the show, viewers watched an ad for the Smilo Cancer Center at Yano Haven Hospital. CPTV says it will rebroadcast the show in the next few days and will make it available online as well.